fish on the boat side. You got a fire back running that back.
Oh, man, who is that? Who is that? Yeah. That's my dad. That's my daddy. That's my daddy. That's my daddy.
Make sure they're not going belly up.
Somebody done took them cheeks. You ain't a walleye, son. Where them cheeks at? Sweet cheeks, baby.
When you stepped up there, I was like, what the?
But I had a fish there.
Really. I thought you did too.
I was like, oh, yes.
I'm sprinting up there at the net.
Dude, yeah.
You do have one. You do have a fish.
Yeah, I do have one.
Okay.
Like it just got hung up on that rock though too.
Yeah.
Fish on.
Than that.
I thought it was too.
I'm like, holy shit.
Well, he's number five.
Yep. Fish on. He just didn't know how big he was.
Yeah. I think he'll replace somebody in there, maybe.
Seems like the bigger ones will kind of laze on you for a bit, you know?
Yeah, they're like, maybe I'll fight, maybe I won't. For a second, do some weighing. Maybe you can catch them on this back end draft. Get you one.
I got one. Fish on.
I hate that. It's so deceiving.
I mean, yeah, he was really... And it was so down there, too, you know? It's like a pull up on him. It's like, yep, nope. You should feel it from this side. Here, grab the net. Grab the net.
Got one. Fish on.
Oh, you got one?
Yeah, it's a good one too. Unless I'm just stuck in current.
Oh, shit.
One got a big old scrape on his head.
Get out of the way here.
Hey, come on,
come on. Turn around, you're in the way.
I didn't hear him.
He was a fish this time, right?
I did.
Okay.
I
did.
I'll tell you what, man. John Cascavin from Warriors Mark, Pennsylvania. Fishing on the co-angler side. Got a 5-bass limit that back. Good job, man. It's hard to catch them behind these guys sometimes unless you're up here.
You did a great job putting me on fish. I won 13 and
shit. Yes, you got five that's going to weigh 12 pounds, 15 ounces, 12-15 for you today. Angler friendly sport. We have a good time with them. We try to bring them to the... Next up, Luis Martinez from Warrenton, Virginia. Fishing on the boat side, you got a 5-bass limit out back. Appreciate you being here. This place is a factory, isn't it? Yeah, it is fun. Five that's gonna weigh 14 pounds and 7 ounces for you, boss.